Hi, I'm Michael Cuton. This is about pillar one of your online success, and this is the first chapter of my book, Seven Pillars of Your Online Success. Pillar one is all about branding yourself. Now, you can see behind me, there's a whole heck of people, right? Maybe about 500. This is about how many people we've got swimming around in our social media stratosphere. Nearly everyone's got that many nowadays. Some of them have got a whole heck lot more. So how are you going to get remembered by your friends? You've got to brand yourself, right? So people can remember, I figure, at least two things about you. They maybe remember your name and your face, and usually that's about it. But what if you want them to remember something else about you? Maybe they'll remember where you're from. And this is the whole point of me taking this video at Yokohama Akarenga Skating Joe, so that you remember that I live in Yokohama in Japan, and now you're starting to think, oh, there's that Michael, he lives in Japan. And then if I start telling you that I'm an online presence and internet coach, maybe you start remembering that as well, but only if that's all I talk about. So I don't go talking about health. I'm really interested in health. I don't go talking about politics so much. I'm really interested in politics. I'm also really interested in sport. But this, I think, is the mistake that many people are making. They're talking about too many things, and they've just got to cut it to one, because there's no way in the world that you're going to remember more than three things about me: what my name is, where I'm from, and what I do. So this is all about pillar one: branding yourself, cutting yourself down to those three things and sticking to it. And you've got to hope that one of those things is going to start making you some money and lead to a career that enables you to do what you love and spend some fun time like I'm doing now. I'm not going to go for a skate today. It's not even that cold. I'm a little bit worried that ice is a bit slushy and I'm going to get wet jeans. But maybe you might see me skating some other time. Thanks a lot, everyone. And I hope you check out the book. Bye.